Welcome to another playthrough of Dragon Quest. Let's hop on to it. Previously on Dragon Quest. Look at this guy. Oh man, he's over here. He's like, "You ain't going nowhere. Got you for 2 more hours. Down here, I can control the boats. That's amazing. I'm on a boat. Thank you. 10,000. I want that cat suit. I don't have the cash. Ooh, I improve a lot on armor. If I get that one, I gotta get cash.
easy.
Hey, Leaf, what's up, man? How's it going? I got out of work like some hours ago. Very tiring. So I'm just relaxing, playing some good old JRPGs. Jive it. I love it. I definitely love this game. Definitely. You got a PlayStation 2. You got my PSN. You definitely have to play this. Or Spider-Man, actually. Man, the second I uninstalled Destiny 2 is when they started doing all that, all those updates and crap. I'm like, I don't really feel like re-downloading the game. Does get disappointed again. Not really. How's it been so far today? Kyokin!
Don't say I didn't warn you!
Well, this game, all the characters, the monsters are designed by Akira Toriyama, which is the creator of Dragon Ball Z, Dragon Ball. Two jabs. if I wanted to do the things I want that I'm doing right now, probably 2 or 3. I'm a bit of a workaholic. Oh man. Well, it's never too late to budget, bro. $200? Or 200 bits? Oh, how did it get wasted? Like, if it's like actual fun or anything like that, I might re-download that. So let me know. Hello, cat man. Ooh, I learned mid heal. Oh yeah. That 100 crit.
Another one, fight.
Thank you.
Wonderful.
Easy.
Another one bites the dust. I just want some.
Goodness.